I'm back. It's gonna take more than an attempted murder charge to get rid of me. So thanks to the lovely Mercedes. Who sacrificed her marriage to get me out of the nick. Bit of a surprise for a nice new husband, I bet. Bad for him for getting involved with a girl like that. The guy must have been mad. What about Clare Cunningham? I need to keep that lying cow worried about her life expectancy. Now, how do I get back with my little sister? I want her here, not at some university miles away. I think Justin may be able to help me with that one. Fancy some juice? How long is this gonna go on for? I'm a free man, I've got a clean slate, and you're treating me like I don't exist.
A clean slate?
Yeah.
I haven't forgotten what you did to Justin, and the police are still trying to find Sean.
I was out of my mind, I didn't know what I was doing.
Are we talking about Sean?
Justin! I thought I was gonna lose you. University brochures, eh?
Are you gonna hassle me all day?
I thought we could talk about what happened and what's gonna happen from now on.
I did my best to get you out of prison, but that doesn't settle anything between us, all right?
Look, why don't we go somewhere nice and make a day of it?
Can you leave me alone, please?
Dust down on my sofa if you want. Make yourself at home. Nice one. Hey, look who it is! Hey, don't be running off. You don't want everyone to think I'm guilty, do you?
Hi, Justin. How's your mum?
Yeah, she's fine.
Good. She's at hospital now?
Yeah.
Such a shame you had to rush off like that. You missed the Star Command performance at the Crown Court.
Baby! Oh, I can't believe you're back. I've missed you so much. Mm. Come on. Home.
You haven't offered me your congratulations for being free and innocent. There's a few things I need to pick up from the club. Perhaps now's convenient.
It's not.
Yeah, well, it is for me. Come on. What are you frightened of? I admire your bottle, though. Keeping this place going.
What does that mean?
Here all times of the day and night. Sometimes on your own. Who knows what could happen?
Is that a threat?
Of course not. I was thinking more of the scumbag who pushed you off the fire escape. He must be still out there, watching, waiting for his chance.
That's rubbish. We both know he pushed me.
I don't.
And you expect me to believe that?
Believe what you want. I know I didn't push you. And you know as well as I do that you didn't see me push you. You didn't see anyone push you, did you? Did you?
I saw you.
It's a pity the jury didn't buy your story, eh? This should be in the safe. You never know who's prowling around.
You can't just come in here and take money.
Call it compensation for loss of earnings. Anyway, you've got bigger things to worry about than my pocket money. Someone hates you enough to want to finish you. Keep looking over your shoulder, eh?